琴晚咧，我出嗰条片咧吓，讲到一半，即系我都系真系心中有啲气啊，跟住拍台要屌柒嗰班捻样，实在系好似呢个 Newsmax CEO 啊，一得势少少咧吓，就即刻好似左摇右摆到个立场。咁唔知边度俾多啲压力佢啦吓，唔知佢内部俾压力佢啊，定系后面后台俾啲压力佢咧？今日出翻嚟咧，你睇下佢有啲口窒窒，跟住就喺度即系喺度咧补飞补镬啦。
First of all, let me say, I love the idea of Trump TV. I think if Donald Trump did a TV channel, it would be a huge success. I'm not sure that he's ultimately going to do that and pull the switch on that. Newsmax is a news organization, and we wouldn't become a personality-driven channel. So the answer to that question is no. But the second answer is we would love to have Donald Trump to be part of Newsmax. I've been a friend of his for many years, but editorially, as you know, we support a lot of his positions. We think he's been a great president, and we'd like to see him have a second term, and that's still in dispute. We're like one of the only major networks not to call the election, and our view is, of course, we're waiting for the states to certify and see what the final result is. And we're also encouraging the president to begin the possibility of a transition, even if that has not been certified yet. But Newsmax is here to stay, and we're going to be a powerful news organization. And this president's going to be a very powerful force on the global media scene.
Oh, certainly. He has a, you know, it's hard to imagine the media not having President Trump to talk about. He's been, so many books have been written about him.
嗱，你睇到翻天覆地係嘛？即刻成個態度唔同曬。又喺度認攬係 friend 啦，係嘛？又係認話喂 president 根本就算咧，而家未 certify 都可以準備 transition， 直頭話即係一定做硬嘅 Donald Trump 係嘛？甚至乎話愛有呢、這個係咪特朗普電視？甚至乎咧唔排除係咪第時咧 Donald Trump 直接介入係咪？直接加入佢哋 Newsmax 嗰度，即係哇！屌你老母，真係好明顯，好似俾人照咗肺嚇，跟住走翻出嚟，即刻要補鑊。另外反骨嘅咧就係呢條友今日俾人炒咗，佢就係 head of 呢個 cyber security 嘅主任，係嘛？而佢咧竟然話咧係佢唔相信有呢、這個大規模嘅選舉作弊，佢自己係把關嘅。咁你搞到而家嗰啲咁嘅蠱惑軟件投票啊，各樣嗰啲嘢，好明顯就係呢條友就係鬼，係嘛？就係內鬼之一。咁當然佢梗係咁講啦，係咪？咁所以但係即係我。之前嗰幾集都咁講係嘛？不管背後嘅動機係乜嘢，係引蛇出洞啊，定還是係點啊？但係你又睇到事實上，Donald Trump 旗下個陣營嗰度好多都係鬼嚟嘅，最後咧都係屈服喺呢個 corporate system 底下。咁你係睇到其實係好正常嘅喎，因為我哋呢一代嘅教育咧係完全唔講咩情義啊、義氣啊，係嘛、忠誠嗰啲嘢噶嘛，完全唔講噶嘛。我哋由細到大講嘅就係，譬如如果特別係商科嗰類咧，你係 maximize profit 噶嘛。喺合法嘅情況底下，當然教你唔好犯法啦。咁但喺合法嘅情況底下，你盡量就係為股東追隨利益嘅啫嘛。咁所以一個 corporate system 養出嚟嘅人咧，全部都係咁樣，係基本上係冷血嘅。好坦白講，係一個 working machine， 係冷血嘅機器嚟嘅啫。真係由小學開始到中學，到大學，到入呢個 corporate system， 成個系統就係將人訓練成一個冷血嘅機器。我以前都多次講過啦，大陸就唔同喎，大陸好識人際關係，好識去係嘛拜邊邊拜邊邊，即係當然佢哋都係虛假嘅，假到不得了啦。但係佢哋好識玩人際關係，香港人普遍就唔曉呢啲嘅，普遍就即係耷低頭做。即係耷低頭狂做、猛做、死做。咁當然啦，作為已經進化咗咁多年嘅人類，唔單止我哋講嘅忠誠度係有更高層次，就係、譬如話大家一齊追求 justice， 追求公義、正義呢啲呢一樣嘢，令到大家係同路人都會成為緊密嘅戰友。所以之前我拍《曹操正傳》，點解覺得即係其中一個吸引點咧，就係佢哋嗰啲人。是聰明叻得嚟咧，都是可以做到有情有義喎。而嗰種有情有義，亦都係好多係凌駕咗係純粹話嗰啲 personal relationship， 而係真正大家一齊有嗰個精神喺度，譬如追求一啲共同嘅理念同埋價值。 咁我又唔敢講到百分之百，但係 so far 睇，譬如 Rudy 咧，我又覺得比較可靠嘅，即係講緊唔會變節呢啲嘢啊。咁而 Rudy 啊，即係而家就更多講出係咪究竟佢哋係實質揾咗啲乜嘢出嚟？咁而家呢個 case 咧已經係打上單官司噶啦嚇，咁佢唔會亂講嘢嘅。
Dangerous, a foreign company, a company that has close ties with Venezuela and therefore China.And uses Venezuelan company software that's been used to steal elections in other countries. I mean, I don't think people have any idea of the dimension of the national security problem that Dominion creates. And the software that they use is done by a company called Smartmatic. It's a company that was founded by Chavez and by Chavez's two allies who still own it. It's been used to cheat in elections in South America. It was banned.By the United States about a decade ago. It's come back now as a subcontractor to other companies. It sort of hides in the weeds. But Dominion sends everything to Smartmatic. Can you believe it? Our votes are sent overseas. They're sent to someplace else, some other country. Why do they leave our country? Yeah. And this company has tried and true methods for fixing elections, like calling a halt to the voting when you're running too far behind.They've done that in prior elections. The chairman of Smartmatic is a close business associate of George Soros. I have to tell you more. Finally, you want to get down to the votes? Let's just pick Pennsylvania. We have identified 632,000. It's enough to have the president win the state by 300,000, which is actually what he wanted by, right? If you get that Smartmatic machine out, now we move on to Detroit.
Yep.
We have evidence that 100,000 ballots were brought in at 4:30 in the morning and counted. And to the extent that our witnesses, and there are four of them, saw it, and one of them is an ex-employee of Dominion, according to them, every single ballot was for Biden. And not only that, whatever ballots they could see, because these weren't Republicans, so they could get closer. Every ballot they could see, it just had Biden's name on it. Nobody else, not even another Democrat. Now, why does that happen? It happens because you know you're behind,Dominion notifies you, you call off the counting, and then you start doing ballots like this. You can't do the down ticket. That's why you have Biden and no down ticket, because they just had enough time to get Biden's name in.
咁其實呢件事早幾集我開始覺得唔需要點再講啦嚇，反而就係再睇下啲細節，睇下佢哋係點樣作弊出貓，等我哋以後引以為戒係嘛？以後就算點樣都好咧，嗰班左翼嗰種滲透嘅力量咧係幾撚犀利。是犀利到是無孔不入是吧即是無論你侵陣營自己揀出來的人很快就變節很快就跳船。因為其實講的就是說我們這個代的人出來呢完全是無天無地無天下大義非常之短視看著自己個人利益隨時有什麼就一有多些利益就變節跳船。而是整個發達世界亦如此是吧亦是企業壟斷一切。所以搞到最後你看到是不是美國現在就要靠兩個老爺去撐住帶領住。所以日後 Victoria 要崛起的話都需要重建這個根基。In God we fucking trust.
Look what we found in our video vault. A cringe-inducing comedy sketch they made in 2000. That's Giuliani, then mayor of New York, in drag.
You know, you're really beautiful.
The sketch was for a charity dinner and it's pretty racy.
This may be the best of all.
18 years later, the bromance is still going strong.